Why don't you shut the door and close the curtains? 'Cause you're not going anywhere. He's coming up the stairs, and in a moment he'll want to see your underwear. I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. He's standing far too near. How the hell did you get here? Semi-naked in somebody else's room. I'd give my whole life to see it, but just you stood there, only in your underwear. If fashion is your trade, then when you're naked, I guess you must be unemployed, yeah. But once it's underway, there's no escaping the fact that you're a girl and he's a boy. I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. He's standing far too near. How the hell did you get here? Semi-naked in somebody else's room. I'd give my whole life to see it, and just you stood there, only in your underwear. If you could close your eyes and just remember that this is what you wanted last night, so why is it so hard for you to touch him, for you to go give yourself to him? Oh Jesus, I couldn't stop it now, there's no way to get out. He's standing far too near. And how the hell did you get here? Semi-naked in somebody else's room. I'd give my whole life to see it, but just you stood there, only in your underwear. Standing in your underwear.